Hello everyone, today I'm here with my dearest friend Sebastian and we are here to try my new ND filter after I lost my old ND filter. As I said in my last video, I got the new GOB 1000, which means 10 stop ND filter, and we are here in our beautiful lake. Hopefully beautiful. We have beautiful sunset today. It's not so as we wanted it to be, but we will try to have a beautiful photo. So now my shutter speed is 1/8 of the second before using the 10 stop ND filter, and I am having f13, and after putting my ND filter now I am having as I remember 2 minutes, yeah, something like 2 minutes. So that's why I have my shutter release with me, my remote control, because I can't go more than, as you know, I can't go more than 30 seconds. Sorry, I can't go more than 30 seconds. That's why I have to have a remote for my shutter. The second thing which I have today, I always forget to bring with. It's very important for long exposure, because when you don't cover your viewfinder, you may have like white halos or something like that in the center of the frame, because it's 2 minutes exposure, and maybe some lights will go through the viewfinder. That's why it's important. Sometimes it's important to cover your viewfinder before making very long exposure. Like today, I have 2 minutes. That means 120 seconds, right? Right. So let's start with the photo. Now I'm about to reach the 2 minutes. So I will stop the photo now. Yep. So nice. This is the first time I go more than 30 seconds. Yeah. My photos always 30 seconds, and I didn't try to go more. And if I need more, what I do, I play with the f-stop so that I stay with 30 seconds.
The longest was 13 minutes.
For the Milky Way, maybe?
No. Milky Way, you just put
the eye
length of the.
Yeah, yeah.
From focal length of 11 millimeter, you just have 25 seconds till the stars are not dots anymore. Then the stars will go. You have star trails like that.
You need you maybe you need high
over 30 seconds.
High ISO or that though.
Yeah, you put the ISO up.
Yeah. By the way, I will put the link of his Instagram account. He makes very beautiful Milky Way photos. I don't like, or not I don't like, but I didn't try the Milky Way photo. He made very beautiful.
And you have to try it.
Yeah, sky.
And you will get addicted.
Sky replacement and Milky Way photos, very nice. You can find the link in the description below. So I will try to take the photo again and again. As the light is changing, maybe I will have a better color, because today is somehow, I can say, flat. That we don't have a lot of red colors, unfortunately. But I will try to do my best. So I will try now to put my F number to F16, and so I will have more, my exposure will be longer, and I will try 4 minutes exposure, and I think this is the longest exposure I have ever tried. So let's try this. So the color start to be a little bit red. Yeah, can you see that? Start to be a little bit red or magenta? I think. Yeah, I think now we can have good photonics.
Hopefully. It's getting better.
Yeah. So the technique that I am not using today, and this is the first time, it's the focus stack, because I don't have lust. What's lust in English? Desire. I don't have any desire to take off the ND filter. Focus on the rock. Put on the put my ND filter again. Take 4 minutes time exposure, and after that, take off my ND filter. Focus to the infinity and take the photo again. So, and that the light is changing so fast, and that's why I decided to focus to infinity and put my f-stop to 16. And yeah, I think that will work. So now the color is, yeah, it's now better. And now I'm taking 5 minutes 20 seconds exposure time. So this is the photo which I said I will take it 5 minutes 20 seconds, but from the screen of my camera it looks like that there's a lot of noise. I don't know, maybe because of so long exposure. But anyway, I will show you this photo. Maybe I can reduce the noise in Lightroom and in Photoshop, you know. I think I will not take photos again because it starts to be so dark. So thank you very much for watching this video. It was so funny today that this is the first time I go, as I said, more than 30 seconds, and I enjoyed that actually, because you I don't know how to describe this, but you find results that you don't usually see with 30 seconds, because the movement of the water start to be so soft, and at the same time the movement of the clouds is so nice. I hope I will like the photos. From the back screen of the camera, I found them so beautiful, so I hope I will like them also in the screen of my laptop. Thank you again for watching this video, and see you after 2 weeks or in the next video. Bye.